There you are. I was looking for you. I need a favor. Yes, it's an unusual favor. My father sent a messenger. He wants me to return to Faldari's territory. Rodriga Shiel Faldarius, the highest ranking member of the Fargus nobility. But about the favor. You're familiar with the tragedy of Duskhill, I presume? After the king's death, public order disintegrated. Bandits continued to raid villages across the kingdom, including those within Fraldari's territory. My father says he needs my help driving the bandits away. Precisely. Good guess. Perhaps I shouldn't pull you into this. It stems from my family's failure to secure the region. But honestly, I want to see you in action. I never tire of watching you fight. And it'll be much more interesting for you than the training ground. Or maybe this task, driving off bandits, seems dull to a former mercenary? Excellent. While I'm at it, I have a second favor to ask of you. Could you recruit more fighters? I bet there will be willing volunteers if you're the one inviting them. I'll set off on my own and meet up with you there.
Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Struggling to defeat some bandits? What a pathetic old man my father is. Some villagers are trapped. Let's help them escape.
Felix, my son, You finally brought reinforcements.
Let me at him.
Yep. Who, me?
I'm on it.
Let's get to it. How do you like that?
I will get the victory. Flame Spirit, protect me. One step before the next step.
So obvious. Easy. Ready and willing.
Sure thing.
Stay focused. The sun.
I'll go.
That takes care of that.
Luck is on my side.
Everything will be fine. Good people of this hamlet, escape while you can.
Prepare yourself! Time!
Did I hurt you?
You're out of luck.
I like how this feels. I'm pretty much perfect.
On my family's honor!
Comes down to this.
How do you like that? You lost to me?
Thanks. Face it, I'm better than you.
The stronghold is ours. No more bandits should come crawling out of here.
Hilda! Hilda!
Weakling. That should put a stop to their reinforcements.
Couldn't weather the storm, huh?
Another step forward.
No hesitation.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Forget who you're dealing with.
I will get the victory.
I'm on it.
I'll go.
Let me at him.
Who, me?
That should put a stop to their reinforcements.
You're even stronger than I look, yeah?
Stay focused. Do our part.
Allow me to demonstrate.
As expected.
Too shabby.
For the king! Let's think carefully.
Appreciate it.
not be stopping.
Sure thing.
The sun.
Ready and willing.
Thank you so much. Please, help my neighbors too.
Didn't you hear? I'm dangerous. All that work paid off.
Pathetic. Struggling to defeat some ragtag bandits.
Felix, you may know this already, but no matter how many you kill, more always appear. Anywhere in the kingdom these days, you can see the same kind of scenes. His Majesty, the late king, would despair to see it.
A dead man doesn't despair. Besides, let's focus on the living.
Appreciate it.
So obvious.
Too slow.
Good work.
Easy.
That's it.
So obvious.
Nice try.
It's all becoming clearer.
care of that. That's all there is to know. Spirit, protect me.
I won, naturally.
Saved!
Guess I've gotten better.
My technique could use some polish.
That should do it. We've chased those ruffians away for good.
Thank you so much for your assistance. Please, accept this small gift as thanks.
We are grateful for your help. I doubt those bandits will stop anytime soon, but at least this village is safe. This village was important to the late king. If we hadn't saved it, I wouldn't have been able to face His Majesty.
How foolish.
Pardon?
We were protecting your subjects, not your ego. I don't give a damn as to whether you can bring yourself to face a dead king.
I will not tolerate such language from you.
I came here to hone my blade and to save innocent people. I suppose if I had died, you would say the same thing you did after Glenn's death. He died like a true knight. I have nothing more to say. I'm going back.
I'm sorry you had to see that. He's been that way for 4 years now. I don't suppose you'd care to hear about it.
I lost a son in the tragedy of Dusker. Felix's older brother, Glenn. To this day, I'm proud of Glenn. He gave his life to protect Prince Dimitri. If he had abandoned his highness and fled, I don't know that I could have forgiven him. I would have been deeply ashamed. But no one would have been more ashamed than Glenn himself. It was in his nature to be noble and true. As a knight serving the royal family, his duty was to be loyal to the end, even if it meant his life. If he had abandoned that duty and survived the incident, there's no way he could have lived on in peace. Felix can't understand that. He's young and foolish. Of course, I understand his sentiment, to some extent. It all comes down to, well, a difference of opinion. So that's how you feel about it. How fortunate Felix is to have met someone like you. There's nothing as heartening as having someone around who really understands you. He's an odd boy, thick-headed in some ways, but he's my son all the same. I'm glad he has you to look after him.
Thank you.